You know what I love? And this is horrible. Whenever I see someone gay, like, existing, like, let's say a grocery store, they're just over there gay, they're just shopping, whatever, I have just the instinct to just go, I don't know why, just to see them, like, look up, like, I don't know what that is. But then they look and they see it's another gay person, and they're like,
oh, you. But for a moment,
they're like,
Hi, I'm Trixie Mattel.
And I'm Katya.
And we are two queens who like to watch.
That's right, we love to watch. And today we are watching season one of the new series, Dated and Related, which is not about incest, thank you very much, Bob, but about using your sibling or related person as a wingman to find love. Yeah. Wing person in gay world is this. Hey, I'm gonna get can you go home?
Yeah.
That's wingman. That's, can you go home?
Can you get
your wingman is at home.
Here.
Oh my God, you guys, there are gonna be so many spoilers here. So if you really don't wanna know what happens in this series, why don't you just tune out and come back once you've watched the show? I gotta say, when the email came and the show said dated and related,
I
grabbed my pocketbook and I said, I better get out before the building comes down.
No, I mean, if there's, I'm fine with incest.
Being swept away to a luxury villa in the south of France.
That's your sister. That's, ooh, I, if that was, see, if that was my brother, girl, I can't make promises. I can't make, where I'm at the family cookout getting cooked out. Like, everybody in my family, we're doing Hills Have Eyes.
Yeah.
No one's f***ing anyone because we need new jeans.
Yeah.
We need new jeans.
Well, how about this one? Family reunions. On my mother's side, I got 0 cousins. On my father's side, I got about 450. Go roll up to that family reunion. I have never met one of these motherfuckers in my entire life. Some of them are hot. Some of them might have sex.
But your genes have it.
Doesn't matter, Mary. I'm not producing any offspring.
Thank God.
This pussy is f***able, but it's not give birthable.
Yeah. It's kind of flicking a penny down a well.
I don't have a uterus, although it looks exactly like
you do. It looks like you have one in a jar in the back of your sedan.
Yeah. Oh, a wink! Good, bring winking back!
Oh. You'll be joined by your brother or sister who's also looking for love.
Oh!
How do you feel about me and him maybe sharing a bed?
It's gonna be weird.
This is probably the first time I've kissed a girl in front of my sister.
Yeah, the thing is, I don't even like giving, like, David a kiss in front of his mom.
No.
You know?
Okay, I feel like I'm flip-flopping. I feel like I'm flip-flopping here because on the one hand, I'm like, I'm outside with the picket sign advocating for incest, and now inside of my heart, I'm like, I'm puking.
No, let's see what happens. Let's give him the benefit of the doubt.
Oh, God.
Because finding love isn't easy.
It has to be someone out there that wants
missing
to
be. Missing a nail.
She's our
missing
sister.
A nail. That's our
she
sister.
She is our sister.
That's my sister.
And you know what? I see you, and that is on period.
I see her.
Have you ever been so moved by your brother raw-dogging a girl that your nail pops off?
Yes.
Is this about to be the most awkward dating show in history?
Ooh. Oh, too much tongue.
Oh my God. Okay, this is too, you know what? Okay, I have flip-flops.
Wait a minute, I've never seen you flip-flop.
This is so gross,
I'm sorry.
You are normally a woman of great conviction. And I've not seen you flip-flop this
time. I am flipping houses.
I guess I'm not gonna award you for catching up to the idea that incest is gross. This isn't growth. You just have arrived at base level.
Hi, I'm Melinda.
The dress, the face, the hair. Yeah. Are you kidding?
Lovely.
Excuse me, what? From my
14. What? Four,
one of, why is one of them a baby?
Mary, if she's, you do the math, honey.
But why was her baby brother born in 1984?
Because
look at the quality. Listen. I'm not here to come for people's cameras.
That's because they know me better than I know myself.
It is true that you'll be like, I like this guy because I think I want that. And your sister or brother would be like, no, you don't.
No, you don't.
You're
going
to hate that.
Yeah. He looks exactly like Sydney Sweeney, like if Sydney Sweeney were a drag king.
She's kidding me now that she's going to be there dating guys too, so.
Oh.
Oh no. They could have just showed footage of them murdering someone. Well, we don't know them yet. But the TikTok dance, I'm like, I don't care what they do now. Wow, she's teeny. Is it bad that when people are this attractive, I gotta think, what's going on there? Why are you single? Is it high standards?
I
guess when you look like that, you have high standards.
I don't necessarily think so. I don't think there's any rhyme or reason to it.
The hottest people I know are all single.
Right, and then, I don't want to be weird, but like the ugliest people have like wonderful relationships. It's not like, oh, yeah.
Mama, 6 years in. Where else? Where am I going?
Oh, look at, they're so pretty.
He's like, I'm gonna have to carve myself out tonight. Oh, sisters, I get it.
We're from Texas. Hey, y'all.
Oh, Mary. Oh.
She is unbelievably beautiful.
Where are you guys from?
Orlando.
I'm from Orlando.
Orlando.
But she actually just moved down to Miami.
Wow, they are hot.
Yes.
He is so beautiful.
Yeah, he's
and
so
she is actually Miss America.
Yeah.
I need to submit photos of myself and my siblings. And I need people to know.
I don't think anybody wants to see
different
that.
Gene pools are doing different things. We're not doing this.
No.
Jeez.
People may perceive me as a bit of a geek, but
Mary, I'm going to tell you something. There ain't no situation in this entire existence wherein I'm going to call you a geek, because you are Miss Hunky Dory.
Mary.
You are Hunky Dory. You are a hunk.
Girl, why do all until these... you get the Pythagorean theorem tattooed on your face,
yeah.
I don't want
to
hear
it. Why do all these f***ing muscled up, gorgeous, and like symmetrical faced, like muscly having f***ing hunks be like, something you should know about me is like, I like Harry Potter.
I'm kind of a dork.
I'm like a total dork. Something you should know about me is like, I'm like really weird. It's like, no, you're not weird. You are so hot.
Unless you pull a test tube out of your pussy. Like, how big of a geek are you? You like that?
First impression, no.
Jason.
Maddie.
What's your name?
Chris.
Chris?
What in the Tom Cruise is going on here?
Please don't compare the hot people to a 4-foot-tall Scientologist.
Everybody tells us you should be in Hollywood. You should be in movies. We were meant to be on the big screen.
Oh, see, no.
You want to get behind the couch or should I?
Yeah, I'm going to call the police.
Let me get comfortable because I'm going to have to process. Hold on.
I'll tell you something. A friend of mine and I were in Italy, and in one day, three separate people called him Brad Pitt.
Brad Pitt.
But my friend never calls himself Brad Pitt, and that's an important distinction to make.
And we are the
Cohen Han cousins.
Oh, cousins.
Oh, cousins. Well, they really look alike.
They do.
Love to have fun. Yeah, I mean, I'm definitely a lover boy.
I'm a lover boy as well. Italian, so we got that big passion in us.
What does that mean, lover boy? What does that mean? Like, you want to have sex a lot? What does
people
that mean?
Who are Italian believe that they invented
love.
Attraction, love, sex, and pasta.
And meatballs.
Well, I'm Italian, so I have a penis, and I desire to put it in a vagina.
Yeah,
you know
yeah.
I'm Italian.
I'm Italian.
You guys are from America, I assume?
Yeah, we're from Texas.
All my exes live in Texas, so.
Yeah, maybe you'll get a new one.
I'm so happy that I'm not a woman.
Hold on, because... I just gotta do something.
And they are fine with a capital F.
Wow.
Twin sisters from London.
Oh my God, they are beautiful.
Jesus. Now, do you think, oh, their whole ass hanging out.
We are so gross.
Stop.
Like, stop.
Look at that.
None of that.
No. Look at that.
Stop.
What the f***?
The first challenge is the siblings have to see how well they really know each other, and the prize is they get to pick a double date of their choice to go on.
First challenge!
Oh. Just swimsuits.
We have to win. I want to go on a date night.
Me too.
Girl, I want to get f***ed up and get my f***ed. I want to get my f***ing f***ed. Put some inside, dick between my it's like that kind of thing.
I don't think girls
tequila
like
shots
that.
In my
No, I know I think they put up with it.
I know what they put up with.
They put up a lot.
What is Kaz's biggest turn on?
Girls in a long t-shirt.
Oh. What?
Is jerking off to the Kohl's catalog?
I love girls in a long t-shirt.
I mean, is there screwed
with the candle?
A linen
with a candle and a sleep hat.
She was kind of cute, but her t-shirt was normal length. I don't like that.
It's got me. The bunda.
Like a bunda laundry?
It's a Portuguese. Que bunda deliciosa.
Oh, vagabunda. Yeah. It's like bofa.
Yeah, bofa these nuts.
What is Chris's number of sexual partners that he slept with?
Do straight people have a number?
I don't think anybody. I mean, I just think it's really, I think it's really immature and
it's
and
the same strange. Energy as I'm 15 and a half years old.
Oh,
we're not doing
100%.
Half.
We're not doing half.
We're not doing months. We're You're not a baby. Doing, she's 18 months.
Or no, we're celebrating our 6-month anniversary. We are not.
That means nothing. That means you're early.
It means nothing.
I wish I didn't sleep with that many girls. I mean, it is what it is. What happened, happened. And I mean, I'm not gonna lie.
That's diabolical. The two of them should be taken out via claw and flung into the Mediterranean Sea. Do you know what I mean? If you have slept with 85 people, that's too many people to know the exact number.
That's what I mean.
And also, if your cousin knows the same number, you are complicit in the diabolical nature of that scenario.
Well, we know because one of us is always in the room holding the camera.
Holding the camera.
What are you talking about?
And then you've logged them, and you've all logged them down, you know, first, last name. Like, nobody knows all that.
Well, he's Italian.
Oh, right, yeah.
85.
The first kiss in the house is about to happen, and you guessed it, it's happening in front of siblings who are watching.
You had a full day of me just letting
drunk.
She's slurring.
She's slurring.
That's what the big sister's for. I mean, you've never seen that. So I'm ready to kind of see how good of a wing woman you can be.
Can I just say something that might not be obvious to the viewer? Programs like this, where you just rent a house and you have people who've never been on television, as long as you have alcohol, it produces itself.
Executive producer, grain alcohol.
And hot people, being in a room full of hot people, they don't even know how to compute.
Yeah.
They're used to being the belle of the ball.
Right.
But now there's a lot of bells and balls. Yeah, so they're
Hey, Lily, Maddie, come over here.
That's how you say hi to someone you hate, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
Why don't you come over here?
It's been so fun, like, just getting to know everyone, and, like, I feel like things are getting personal.
Mm-hmm. It's too much face. It's too much
I'd love to see her surprise.
I know.
It's you know what, though?
So crazy.
You know what, though?
Like, soft brain, all good thoughts.
Fire I want to feel like that.
I know. She's thrilled. She's like, you know what? In the prime of my life, I'm here with my family.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gorgeous and single.
In the South of
I'm
France,
gonna be a
TV
star.
Show.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's looking
good
her.
For her.
I love someone that can light up a room and just always has that energy 24/7.
He is so beautiful.
I'm
so
right
great.
Now, if you were a Transformer, you'd be Optimus Prime.
Can I get a box? Can I get this to go? Do you guys have like a? Like, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. I mean, this is. What?
I guess I will take his word that he is a geek.
And by the way,
nerd.
Still hot.
Chris and Jason have their eyes on the twins.
And not just the twins, the other twins' breasts.
I'm a charmer, so I got this one in the bag for sure.
Well, what's the M for?
My nephew.
They're not feeling it.
Wow.
Yeah, oh.
Shot is it on? W for winner. I actually don't like tattoos on girls, but these are cute though. Like, I like them like this. I don't like big.
Oh, like,
yeah. So you have such a beautiful body.
Oh, God. I need to make a phone call.
I know.
I need to make several phone calls. Some people gotta go. It's time for Nina and Diana to vote out the first sibling pair that's gonna go home.
Please name the pair you are sending.
Gorgeous.
Jersey's getting the boot.
Damn. Oh, shit. Not crying. You've been there 2 days. Oh, I hate this. I hate elimination.
Decision. I know, it wasn't easy. We don't blame you at all.
It's the hardest decision I will have to take.
This is so, they've known each other for like 12
2 days.
Hours.
2 days? We got drunk together once.
Yeah. Oh, it's so funny.
Also, people who have a lot of Botox and pump, when they cry, it's funny.
Yeah.
Because nothing is happening.
Yeah.
It's just wet.
It's just wet. It's just wet.
Wet. Someone left the cake out in the rain. That's
yeah, yeah,
it.
Yeah. The Wade twins enter the house, and now the house has more men than women.
You can thank me later, lady.
I like when hot twins show up and everyone of that gender hates them.
I know.
Their eyes are like, ugh. By the way, you know what I would live for? They're not going to do it.
What?
I want them to introduce some twins from the opposite end of the hotness spectrum. This level music and like a Corvette shows up and out steps out.
Like Goonin's
Duncan and Misty Milligan down from Columbus, Ohio.
Yeah.
One of them's an ornithologist and one of them's a third grade school teacher. And they stomp in there at 5'3", 450 pounds. And they go, who's here to f***?
A prom is being thrown for the contestants and the girls have to ask the boys to the dance.
Sadie Hawkins.
Mm-hmm.
Would you like to go to prom with me?
Aww.
I'd be honored to be your date for prom tonight.
And you know what's great about straight people? They didn't get to have a good prom.
Yeah.
Oh, wait
a minute.
Yes, they did.
The post-prom come down. Not to be confused with the post-prom come dump. What if they all had to sleep naked and they all got their dicks injected with Trimix?
That's how you start getting things heated up.
Yes. GHB.
Yes.
GHB.
I had a lovely date last night with the gorgeous Karina. She's such.
I think she's great.
I'm not. I said that like I just called her ugly.
Well, I know what you were thinking.
After last night, I'm definitely gonna have to keep a close eye on Will.
From what?
I'm gonna do what I have to do to protect my sister.
She's supposed to date. I love these guys who are like, I need to protect my sister. Your sister likes to get fingered and do you know what I mean? Like, that, protect her from what?
Yeah.
To quote Kim Petras, mm-hmm. treat me like a slut. A little dirty bitch I love to f***.
Oh my God.
You know? Put that in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Yeah. The Jersey boys get booted out the house and the Fosters get ushered in. Let's okay. see what's going on here.
Hi, guys.
Shut up. Hello, Foster. Hey.
Wow. Look at the waist, look at the butt.
In the shoes and everything, you know? But like,
wow, and now the other guys are gonna act like these other girls are f***ing gross.
Yeah.
Oh, these bitches are gonna hate her.
Yeah.
You know, if I was them, I'd be like, I'll take care of this.
Yeah, totally.
What is going on?
What would you say your type is?
I like someone who's really confident.
Just honest, kid, stop everything. At this point, everybody whip out a bank statement and whip out your cock and a roller. And let's just do this quickly.
Seriously.
Like, you like confidence? So great. I'm confident.
I know.
Whip out your money, whip out your penis.
I have $125,000 in the bank and I have a 6-inch penis.
Yeah.
I do okay with myself. I'm comfortable, real comfortable. When I have to go pooping, I poop in a pile of money. And in the autumn, I rake leaves outside and money falls from the tree.
Don't worry, my brother's here as well.
Oh. Work. Yes. There's something so like refreshingly simplistic and direct and honest about the quote unquote disgusting gay culture. Cause it's like, no, how big is your dick?
How deep is your ass?
I'm gonna see 16 pictures of your hole.
How much money do you make?
Yeah.
Do you talk to your parents?
Yeah. It's just all-
You like, don't? Good.
Good.
You know? I love, you date somebody who is excised from a religious community, you're all they have.
Yeah.
They're not going anywhere.
You get their claws in really easily. Yeah. Rachel goes on a date with Will, and then we have,
Would you relax? It's just a show.
It's just really high stakes. There's just a lot at stake here. There's $100,000, and there's love on the line.
I know.
You don't understand when there's love on the line. These people are going to fall in love. Some people are going to get rejected. Another are going to fall in love.
Maybe that's what I'm wrong with you. We need to pay someone $100,000.
This is your job?
Oh my God.
That's a blindfold?
Oh, shit.
Yeah. A woman with makeup and lashes on does not want you to tie fabric around her face.
No f***ing shit.
I can't even wear sunglasses and drag.
I know.
Like, and you know what else is the problem here? Nobody's talking about what kind of sex do you like to have?
I know, honestly. Like, what turns you on? What do you think is attractive? Like,
what kind of women are you attracted to?
Yeah. Like, are you going to want to choke me? Like, are you going to want to choke me? And if I say no, are you not going to
be mad?
I'm not going to get hard. Yeah, like, that's kind of thing you want
to
know.
Also, it's a straight guy, so it's gonna be like, how long until you peer pressure me to do anal?
Right.
How many months do I have?
Yeah, seriously.
Okay, Diana, please.
There's something I need you to know. I'm illiterate.
Loud.
I really hate this.
Yeah, it's really f***ing bad.
He's trying to do Love Actually.
Yeah.
But it's doing Love Actually Not.
Actually.
Please read out loud. And the next one said, I'm a poopy pants.
Yeah.
I'm an ugly, stupid duty. She believes in love now. She's found someone because, you know, like, up until this experience, people saw her on the street and they'd be like, go home, pig. Stay inside your house, pig.
What are you doing outside? What are you doing off the farm,
you
pig?
You got a blue ribbon there, pig.
Okay, of all the girls in the house, Karina has been entangled and interested in the most guys in the villa. But she is not what you call an S-L-U-T. She's just a modern girl trying to get her way.
It's not the first thing I tell somebody about myself.
I haven't told you, like, my morals and everything, but I'm saving myself for marriage.
I would be like, this is what I would do. If I was little blue eyes over here, I'd be like, I wish you absolutely the best.
I'm not doing that.
You are worthy of all the dignity and respect that you deserve. I wish you the best.
And I'm not the one to give
However,
it to you.
I am going to turn my back and never look at you one more time.
Yeah.
Like, I'm going to turn that way and never look back.
She's horny.
Yeah.
Christian people are horny.
Yeah.
They're not excited about marriage. They're excited about the sex that comes the second they get married.
Yeah.
And you know what? That pussy could be whack. She should have told everyone that to begin with.
No f***ing shit.
Oh yeah, some of the guys who went home who were into her are gonna watch this and be like,
unbelievable.
So Will played the game a little too fiercely, and now
the divas are coming for the doll.
The dolls are coming to gang up on him.
What the hell is going on?
Kill him.
My heart is literally pounding right now.
Kill him.
Yes.
Yes. Get his ass. They need to string him up by the cock and balls.
I don't think they're gonna do that.
chop his dick off in his balls.
I've competed on reality television, and I will say this, playing the game too hard is very unappealing
yes.
to everyone in the room.
No shit. And everybody knows if you're being real or not.
Everybody knows it.
Yes. Everybody knows it. And people know it in the room. And if people know whether you're doing something for the cameras, it's 100% transparent.
These cameras mean nothing to me. If they weren't here, I'd still be sitting here in full drag watching TV with you.
Karen and Alara go on their final date before the winning couple is decided.
Look at them. You like oysters?
Yeah, I do. Do you?
Why is oysters controversial?
They're supposedly an aphrodisiac, which is f***ing gross. I don't understand slurping some slimy booger out of a goddamn seashell.
That's it.
Oh my god.
Just swallow it.
I would rather see him like stuff his whole foot in her mouth, spit in her throat. That is sexier than this. Hawk a bronchitis like brown loogie into her mouth. That's what it tastes
like.
That
is disgusting.
There's one final vote left to Kaz. If it goes to Kaz and Diana, they will win. If not, we will have a tie break. Karina, which couple do you think deserve to leave the villa
gorgeous.
With $100,000?
A jury of eliminated people
yeah.
voting for you to win $100,000.
Really decision to make.
I hope she goes, you know what?
Marie.
No, and then they're doing sister act. Oh, Marie. It's girl. And then they all start floating.
Yes.
Oh, God.
Kaz and Diana.
Yeah, we're right. Oh. Yeah, yeah.
You know what it's giving? It's giving a lot of things. It's giving Too Hot to Handle. It's giving The Ultimatum. It's giving Love is Blind. It's giving 90 Day.
It's giving
Love Actually. It's
giving The Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Well, this show has everything.
Yeah, it's got breast implants.
It's got hot people.
Hot, sweaty faces.
$100,000. What? $100,000.
Long legs.
just saying what they got. It's got sunsets. It's got twins.
It's got brothers, sisters, cousins.
So check out Dated and Related Season 1 on Netflix. Goodbye.
Bye.